I knew there was no other way. You better practice your life. You better practice your words. I know that Bill Monster's not.
I told my life out the shell.
It doesn't matter what you say, Bill.
Bill Monster's not.
You'll always make a comeback. Your genuine picture will not.
Yeah. How the fuck y'all doing tonight? Dream Hack. We could do way fucking better than that. How the fuck we all doing tonight, Dream Hack? That is the level of energy we need for the rest of the night, my friends. Is this anyone's very first time seeing Trivium ever tonight? Welcome, my friends. Is this anyone's first time seeing a metal band live? Be honest. All right, okay. So you guys know the fucking drill. My friends, you guys are looking good. We gotta step it way the fuck up, all right? I said, we gotta step it way the fuck up, all right? This is off the Ascendancy record. This is Like Light to the Flies.
Lost and run! Wow! Run!
hand.
Yeah!
having a good time with Trivia Mouth that or not. You all are absolutely fucking incredible, my friends. Here's what we need on this next song. Everybody's moving. Everybody's singing. Until the world goes cold are the words, my friends. Now let's all fucking headbang, shall we? We'll be right back. you. Please, everybody, give yourselves a nice big round of applause for being so fucking amazing tonight. This is our very first time ever playing a DreamHack, ever playing something where, you know, if you were to tell me when I was 13 years old, first joining Trivium, that somehow my two favorite things in the entire planet would be fucking mixed together, games and metal, I wouldn't have fucking believed it. Now, a lot of other genres have been kind of taking over the gaming world. So Trivium is here to reclaim that fucking world. Because actually, that was the first game. Before I could even speak English, I beat the first Mario. I spoke Japanese first. So games and music have been a part of my life and a part of all our lives for a very long fucking time. And the way I've always seen it, I've always seen metal and gaming there for the underdog, for the outcast. And I always found solace in finding that I would find other people that felt that same thing through gaming, through metal. So my friends, I've always thought games and metal make perfect sense together. So this is proof that it truly fucking does. So let's let this continue, my friends. Let's let this fire fucking continue spreading across the globe, shall we? We gotta do more of these. I never imagined in a million fucking years I could play Fortnite on the same day, play with Trivium on stage in the same fucking building, man. I love that shit. 1v1 me, bro. You guys would rather me play PUBG or something, right? Metal kids never want me to play Fortnite. Anyway. Give me your Twitch Prime sub and we'll do this next fucking song, all right? On this next motherfucker, everyone in this fucking place, we're all jumping. Whether you know this shit or not, we're all fucking jumping. Shake this fucking place. This is the heart from your hate. What did it take? What did it take? From a broken angel. It's easy to be right when everything repeats. It's easier to cut us down and burn it out of your feet. It's easy to be right when everything repeats.
find your insecurities. Tell me, maybe you were right, maybe I was wrong, but I've been silent for far too long. Maybe you were right, maybe I should go home, but I've been silent for far too long. What would it take to leave my heart?
I'm into the voices. Lambert falls in the darkness, he's too disarrayed. Hail Mary's being alive, if love is just inside. A shoulder to play the darkness, come for fortune.
My friends, during no point of this set are you supposed to be quiet, all right? Let's try something, my friends. You guys have been absolutely incredible, but we gotta pick it back up. At the count of three, everybody scream whatever fucking word you feel like screaming. One, two, three. That was okay. One, two, three. Much, much fucking better. Now, I think, is this the only US show we're playing all year? This is the only fucking show Trivium is playing in this entire country this year. Pretty damn amazing. This is also my return to the States. On the last tour, I had to leave about a week and a half early. My wife and I just had twins. It was the scariest, most amazing thing that's ever happened in my entire life. But what was craziest, I don't know if you guys know that I stream on Twitch or not. Plug, shameless plug. But I was watching the fucking show, watching one of my favorite singers of all time, Howard Jones, singing my shit. I couldn't believe that shit. Watching Johannes from Avatar singing our shit. And my buddy Jared Dines playing our shit. And then my dude's absolutely fucking crushing it, not canceling one single show. So it's an absolute fucking pleasure to be back here doing this again, once of my friends. Thank you so much for having us back. Loving it, loving it. With that being said, I want a show from you. On this next motherfucker, I want the biggest circle pit the DreamHack has ever fucking seen before. You run and you turn left. If they fall down, pick them right the fuck back up, all right? We run and we turn left. I guess this is probably the second or third circle pit the DreamHack's ever seen. I'm not quite sure, but I want the biggest one right now. This is off Ascendancy. This is Pull Harder on the Strings of Your Martyr. Spin that shit. I fucking love it!
Top of your lungs. Give us everything you fucking got left. We will